only revealed the PlayStation 5 controller in a tweet Tuesday called the DualSense. The P5 wireless controller is being shipped to game developers now so they can use its unique features in games. PlayStation says it retained the best features from the DualShock 4, while adding new functions, and changing the design for the upcoming PlayStation 5. We adopted haptic feedback, which adds a variety of powerful sensations you will feel when you play, such as the slow grittiness of driving a car through mud, Sony's PlayStation team said in a blog post. We also incorporated adaptive triggers into the L2 and R2 buttons of DualSense, so you can truly feel the tension of your actions, like when drawing a bow to shoot an arrow. Sony says, it changed the angle of the hand triggers to make the controller feel smaller than its, and updated the grip. It has also reduced the weight of the controller, worked on how to make it retain battery longer, and added a built-in microphone array, so you see, and with friends while playing. The share button has been replaced with a create button. With Create, we are once again pioneering new ways for players to create epic gameplay content to share with THE World. Or just to enjoy for themselves, the PlayStation team said. The P5 will be released for holiday 2020, the price is still unknown, but it reportedly costs around $450 to manufacture one.